Zuzulik. And it's a fake. And they've got the first down by plenty. How about that by Paul Rhodes? Mahoney's a junior from Marion, Iowa. He is 6-for-7 on his field goal attempts this year. This one from 35 is perfect. And we have our first score. Iowa State has a 3-0 lead on Texas Tech. Nope. Play action. Arnott going deep. Touchdown! Darius Reynolds! Fly when he's going through that. Here is the punt by Kirby Vanderkamp. Ooh, and did he drop the football? Yes, he did. A.J. Klein says Iowa State has it, and so do the officials now. Going to Lenz. He's there. Touchdown! Great throw.
And look at the throw, a back shoulder throw. The defender doesn't know where the ball is.
Arnott hands the football off. Alexander Robinson breaks free. Look at this. Down the sideline and out of bounds near the 5. Right here, the only time Iowa State has beat Texas Tech in the history of the series. Give it to Robinson. He is in for the touchdown. They rush 3. Arnott rolls to his right, loops it to the end zone. Colin Franklin, he has it. Touchdown, Iowa State. He's got Austin Arnott and handing that football off to Shontrelle Johnson. And here he goes. One of the fastest men on the team is gone. Third down and goal from the 4. Jeff Woody stays in the game. Arnott's going to throw. Has a man open. Touchdown, Cyclones! Kurt Hammerschmidt! High in the air. Grabbed by a Cyclone, and they're breaking free the left side. Look at this! It's Jeremy Reeves with the icing on the cake. Here is Potts. Has it intercepted. And A.J. Klein picks it off, goes straight to the turf. This is A.J.'s 3rd interception this year. Everybody smiling here in Ames, Iowa. Why not? Cyclones are 3-2. They beat Texas Tech 52-38.